So, Ryder, big news. I think I found my purpose in life.
Poker?
Oh, yeah? What's that?
Thrashing you at poker? Shall I deal?
Ryder, I can read Gil's vital signs and give you an advantage during the game if you like.
Nah.
Don't.
Make it fair.
All right. You can deal first.
Did he hear Sam?
Having fun?
Getting my ass kicked is what I'm doing.
Poker's lost me several friends over the years. The only one who still plays me is my buddy Jill. I know. Jill and Gil.
Is Jill a masochist?
She must be a glutton for punishment.
That's her. That's how I know she'll always be there. Jill's a fatality expert. Heads the initiative CRC. My only real friend from back home. I bet 50.
I call. The CRC?
Colonial Repopulation Committee. She's always teasing that I'm making her job harder.
Oh, someone said hi.
If I'm not making babies, I'm part of the problem. We have that kind of relationship.
Yeah, some guy said hi down in the docking area. Okay, so I'm guessing he's bisexual then? The hurtful kind?
Sounds kind of disrespectful. It doesn't bother you?
Nah, she's like family. Supports me unconditionally. We just ride each other like that. You should meet her.
Sounds suggestive.
You'll see. She's amazing. Another 100.
I fold.
Another one for me then.
Well, that's that. You win.
I've achieved my true purpose in life. What will I do now?
Maybe you can ride her more like that. Like he said. Good game.
Congratulations. Good game.
You too. Jill predicted you'd be my downfall. Can't wait to tell her she was wrong. Another streak intact, I'll say.
Ouch. Have fun. And thanks for the game.
Gloat too much. I'll play again with Sam helping. Can I? Let's see if I can play again.
Thanks again for the game, Ryder.
Nope, done. Lost in space? Okay. So now, we're off to the Hyperion. Someone wanted to talk to us. I think it was the doctor? Habitation deck.
Residents are still mourning the loss of Gene Garson. The initiative founder was killed when the Nexus hit the Scourge. Official tribute is planned, though Director Jaren Tan has provided a few details so far.
Without Gene, we wouldn't be here. But now that we are here, we need to focus on surviving before we can celebrate.
This is HNS.
That was a while ago. She died. I guess I'll check in with Sam Node to relive some more memories. I'm guessing I can do. Investigating embezzlement. Search Hyperion habitation deck. Supplies are being stolen. Blah blah blah. Yeah, here too. Oh, and in Cryobay? Hopeful citizen.
Oh, I can't wait to go to Aya.
You may not be able to, but...
Pathfinder, I hear the Angaran planet Aya is a paradise. We finally found a lush world. When do we start moving in?
It's complicated.
These things take time. There's not much room on Aya. We're still proving ourselves to them. But we need to find lush planets of our own. For all of us.
True. But hey, At least now we know one exists, right? I know you'll do it.
A few.
Keep up the good work, Pathfinder.
There's a few. There's a few things to do as well. Oh, there's Lanny.
Pathfinder?
Nothing.
Have to go now. See you later.
Talk to you later.
That's okay, Drac. I'll just hang out here. Thanks, though.
Yes, you're busy, huh?
Nah, just caught up in my own thoughts. Got a lot of them. Hmm. But I'll see you on the Tempest, huh?
Sure thing, kid.
What's up, Amy?
Hey, Ryder. Taking a stroll?
Something like that?
I just wandered over from the Nexus myself. That place bores me.
Too familiar?
Been there, done that.
You get me. I spent over a year stuck there. Well, when I wasn't exploring Eos. And I know things are getting better. More lively. But there are too many bad associations. I probably won't hang out there much.
Okie dokie.
Needed a breather from the Tempest. Pathfinder sighting.
Pathfinder sighting. That's leading me to Cryo Bay. Let's do that. That's right here in this room. What is it again? Meet with Dunn. Oh yeah! The incurable disease has been... person... looking at a status type thing.
Sorry to call you in, but this is best handled discreetly.
Talk to me.
Short version. One of Harry's medtechs snuck a relative on board. Woke them up, cut them loose. Turns out this relative has a rare illness. Not contagious yet, but in the later stages.
It's that easy to just sneak people on board? What about security? Have you told Tan?
Does Tan know about this?
What? No, absolutely not. Tan's office is an informational sieve. This gets out, we'll have a station-wide panic. Besides, this is a Hyperion matter. My responsibility.
I'm Hyperion too.
That makes it mine too. Doesn't it, Captain?
Thank you, Ryder. Please keep this to yourself for now. The only way this ends without major losses is if we handle things before the rumors get out.
Right. I'll look into it.
Good. Talk to Harry. He can brief you on the details. Let's bring this under control before it's too late.
Harry's in Cryo Bay. Alright, so we got level up. So I've got this new thing in tech. Remnant VI. Deploys a retrofitted remnant observer that repairs itself over time, cloaks when critically damaged, and counts as a tech construct. Tap button directs the VI to attack a particular target. Hold button deactivates the VI. Sounds pretty sweet. I can just send it after people. Cool. Plus 65% VI health. And plus 25% VI beam damage. Done that. Technical operator unlocked. Guardian warrior unlocked. Tactical operative unlocked. Okay. Cora. Cora, shield boost. Plus 35% shields per second. Done. Jal. He's only got two? Nope. Metro's got two. Drax got two. PB, two. Liam, two. Alright, done. Do you have anything else to say?
Ryder, one of the Angaran delegates was here for a tour. A first contact already. Who'd have thought? They seemed nice. Of course, that's how diplomats are supposed to seem.
Now let's hope they don't get a disease from that contaminated human.
Thanks for the talk.
Sure thing.
Alright, SAM node. We'll do SAM node next. Been quite a while. Hail, SAM node.
Ryder, one of your father's memories is available.
Sweet! Play the tape!
Let's see it.
This memory is from when your parents returned to Earth, after your mother was diagnosed with her disease.
It's simple. We take Sam.
Who?
I named the AI. Simulated Adaptive Matrix. Sam. We use your research and interface Sam with an implant.
My work on biotic implants was yielding results, but this... I don't know.
What did the doctor say?
Alec.
What did he say?
It's getting worse.
There's your answer. This will work. Sam can fix you.
Alec, I'm not some war you have to win. You're not an N7 anymore.
That doesn't mean we...
They kicked you out of the Alliance for this.
We're talking about your life.
Alec, did you ever consider that maybe it's my time to go? I'm human. We die. It happens.
Ellen, please. Losing you is not an option. The kids aren't gonna lose their mother. God knows they never had a father.
Then give them one.
They just asked for a refund.
So can this Sam talk yet?
Doubt it.
Hello, Ellen. Why did the tree go to the dentist? To get a root canal.
Humor algorithms. I can't seem to get the hang of it.
Or maybe it's the guy teaching them?
That's where that comes
that
from.
That felt so real. Mom was right there. Alive.
It was the first time I met Ellen. My education on human mortality began that day. Your mother seemed prepared to die.
It's a fact of life.
Mom was practical. Living in denial wasn't going to solve anything.
Yet Alec didn't see it that way. He persisted.
Yeah. Logic goes out the window when your wife is dying.
I'm beginning to understand where your father's resolve came from. Private audio logs are now available in your father's quarters.
Sweet.
Your progress as Pathfinder has unlocked an additional memory.
Another one. Okay, play it.
Let's see it.
How many do we have?
This memory is of a family gathering on Earth.
Finally, the Ryder clan in one room. It feels like it's been years since we were together.
Or more.
Well, I'll take whatever I can get. I've missed you two.
How are you feeling, Mom?
No, we're not doing that. There's only one rule for this visit. No talking about me. I'm fine. And when I'm not, the pills help. Deal?
Okay.
Good. Let's talk about something else. Alec? Really?
Well, you're both looking... taller.
Yeah, Dad, that does tend to happen.
Right, right, So, I heard the Alliance has a new Mako in the works.
Yeah, word is they can airdrop this one from a ship.
He looks different.
I know. They're saying we might get one on our next expedition.
You still poking around the Attican Traverse?
It's amazing. We think we might have found a Prothean site. No artifacts yet, but we're still digging.
I remember the day they found the first ruins on Mars. changed my life. We knew for sure that aliens were real. We just had to go find them.
Every day I wake up, I'm looking at a Mass Effect relay, and I keep thinking, what's on the other side?
Don't lose that. The minute you stop wondering what's beyond the mountain, you die a little inside.
No chance of that. It's in our blood. You infected us.
They made him look younger.
What was it like, Dad? When you went through that first relay?
Don't believe the stories. The Garon relay scared the shit out of us. Admiral Grissom included. Why don't we go have this dinner your mom's been slaving over all day? I'll tell you all about it.
I want her to look more like that. How do I make her look younger?
I remember that. Mom complained the Ryder clan was never in the same room at the same time.
Odd, considering you were family.
Yeah, well, life is hectic.
People get busy. Scott and I were trying to start our lives.
A course that seems to have been influenced by your father.
Yeah, good or bad, your parents were buff on you.
A form of symbiosis?
Sure, I suppose. Okay. Though not always beneficial.
I was gonna say no. To you.
Jury's still out on that.
Nevertheless, the emotional bonds among family became clear to me that day. I detect additional memories, but they are currently locked. They may yet hold answers.
Okay, I'll keep working on it. That's all for now.
Of course.
Okay. So, unlock the, play the audio logs anyway. Don't be shooting the couch now. You know, we hate that stuff. Sidearm?
Your father's first sidearm. A memento of his early Alliance service.
I bet that saw plenty of action.
Alec's first kill occurred in combat during the First Contact War.
Back when Turians were the enemy. Crazy times.
Yep.
I am Dr. Liara Tassoni, and I've spent several decades researching ancient Protheans. It is common knowledge that the Protheans were an advanced race that flourished in the Milky Way about 50,000 years ago.
You hear that one?
Then went extinct.
The coffee machine Mom got for Dad. He was so busy designing you. Needed the caffeine.
I did not realize I owed my existence to a bean.
And now you know what humility feels like.
Alright, we'll check this then. Pretty sure I've heard all the Liara messages. I don't know if there's going to be any more.
Your father's personal logs.
Sam development. Ellen's research.
Give me that, Alec. We've heard enough of you talking. Right. So, here's the irony. My research on biotic implants and Ezo caused this stupid disease. But maybe it'll save me, too.
No maybe about it.
Hey, this is my secret log.
Hmm.
Anyway, the right type of implant, joined with the right type of AI, could actually bolster human physiology. Even as the disease is trying to kill me, the implant and Sam are counteracting it, keeping things balanced. Result? I get to hang around a little longer. Maybe collect on all those anniversary dinners this guy owes me.
Hmm. The Geth mistake.
As a Quarian and historian, how do you view your people's reaction to the Geth?
Well, we banned artificial intelligence, which was understandable, but that was taking a hammer to a rather delicate nail.
Which was what?
The very thing that sparked the revolt. The first Geth who asked us, Creator, does this unit have a soul?
Yep.
But how could it have a soul? Geth had no meaningful perceptions of the world or diversity of experiences we take for granted. Worse, the Geth saw us as the Creator. The revolt was inevitable. We were their superiors. And they resented it.
Hmm. And the Shadow Broker deal.
Ryder, Barlabon says you're looking for me. It's not every day an XN7 looks for the Shadow Broker. Anything can be had, provided you can pay. Especially when the tech involves artificial intelligence. The Council will have specters all over my ass if they catch wind of this. Try translation. I'll get you the code you want, but the price just doubled.
Ouch.
If you try to renege, I've got people. People with guns.
Uh-oh. Let me just check under encrypted.
Your father's personal logs.
This is encrypted log.
Amazing how life can change in this encrypt. All I think about are the times I wasn't there.
Okay. Guess we're done in here. Let's see, node. Make our way to cryo. Close now.
I gave Prodromos the best start a Pathfinder could, but we can't predict everything. We just do our best.
Okie dokie. Excuse me. Aha!
Another cache of stolen supplies, alerting the dock manager.
Same description. Okie dokie, okie finoki. Let's go to cryo bay.
Another cache of stolen supplies, alerting the dock manager.
Cool.
Maybe I should go back to stasis.
Maybe. Speak with Harry in the cryo bay. An initiative citizen, yeah, incurable disease, okay. That's what he wants to talk about. I thought it was something else. Didn't Harry want to talk about two different things now? And that was a new thing?
I promise.
My name's not Dash, but thanks.
Good you're here. Dunn briefed you?
Just a short version.
High level only. Said to speak with you for the full brief.
Great. Well then, here we go. Before we left, my medtech Charlie helped his aunt sign on to the initiative program.
He cheated the screening process.
Yeah. She has TH314. Deadly. Highly contagious in the latter stages and jumps across species.
Oops.
It was dormant, but flared up when Charlie woke her. He just assumed it was stasis sickness. There's no cure, no vaccine. It's deadly in its final stage, and she's off-grid. She's a problem.
Where's Charlie now?
Any idea where he's gone?
Not long ago, he was assigned to an Apex unit for a mission. Incommunicado at the moment. Charlie had no idea the virus would flare up after stasis. Virology isn't his specialty. Hmm. She's his only relative. Even so, he should have known better.
Tell me about TH314.
What should I know about this TH314?
Stage 1 symptoms are similar to stasis sickness, which is what fooled Charlie. Stage 2 is marked by extreme bouts of paranoia. It becomes virulently contagious at stage 3. Airborne, the works.
Is anyone else infected?
No one so far, According to the test results I received after Charlie left, she's still in stage one. If she progresses to stage three, Ryder, it'll be bad. It's a rare disease, but the kind that starts pandemics.
Yeah, she's a serious problem then.
We need to make sure she's brought in and no one else is infected.
I want to put her well-being above all else, but we have to consider the implications. Making sure TH-314 doesn't spread is the top priority, no matter what. This one isn't going to be easy.
Anything else I need to know?
Be quick but discreet. We can't panic the entire station over this.
I only have a whole space station to search. Discreetly. Check.
Could be worse. She could be off station and potentially infecting the Angara. Try customs first. Even with fake medical clearance, she had to go through there like anyone else.
Dr. Carlyle has granted me access to Ruth Becker's profile. The file includes her physical description.
That'll be useful. Thanks, Sam.
Yeah, I bet you she's going to be in stage two and like paranoid when we find her. So then we're gonna have to like either detain her or shoot her or something.
Ryder, that was a hell of a thing talking to your brother in a coma.
Yeah,
can't say I really bought into the whole SAM implant, but well, that was pretty amazing.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah, it was. I had no idea we could do that.
Just when you think you've seen it all, and here a 600-year trip to a new galaxy seemed like science fiction. Something new every day.
Every frickin' day.
That's all, Harry. Thanks.
I'll be here if you need me.
All right. Back that way. Stop, infectious lass over there. To the docking bay, right. Check with the officials there. And we're almost done with Nexus quests. For the third time, huh? Question marks. Think the question marks are up here?
At my age, family is more important than new experiences.
Okay. What does it say? Speak with an immigration officer in the docking area. This is not going to tell us. We just have to find one ourselves. Shouldn't be that difficult.
Mentioning that when we caught up.
Oh, wonderful. I'll have to pop by to say hello as soon as I'm done here.
Oh, I wouldn't do that just now. Apparently most of them have the cryo grumpies.
The dreaded cryo grumpies. I'll make sure to bring coffee with me and sugar. Lots of sugar.
Hmm. I don't know. Funny. Immigration staff. Hail to you.
Name?
Sarah Ryder.
Hi, welcome to the Nexus. Let me check the database and... Wait, you're already approved.
Of course I am.
And you're a Pathfinder. Hi?
Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for someone. Have you seen Ruth Bekker?
Yes, I have. Why are you asking?
Just a routine check-in.
Harry just needs me to verify something with her. Nothing major.
Oh, well, if Harry sent you, I guess that's okay. Now, let me see. Yes, Ruth Bekker. Tried to set me up with her nephew. It was cute.
Anything else that you can remember?
I restricted her access to the common area because there were problems with her file. I sorted things out, then messaged her to let her know she was clear.
Uh-oh.
Thank you. Restricted access, huh? Sam, can you do anything with that?
Yes. I believe I can help you retrace her steps, at least during that time.
Ruth Bekker was here, Pathfinder. You can trace her with your scanner.
What am I looking for? Footprints? Oh. Tracked pathway. Tracking subject Ruth Bekker's movement. She was looking for her nephew Charlie's location. Oh, there's the next one. She attempted to identify a plant type, reason unknown. Huh. Is she paranoid, thinking they're making poison to kill her with?
Your scanner can pick up Ruth Bekker's movements again.
I know. Tracking. Disappeared. Oh, she is. She attempted to access the tram. Authorization denied. If you have any suggestions, don't hesitate to share them. Oh my god. Where would she go next? Upstairs? Or this way?
Your scanner can pick up Ruth Bekker's movements again.
Never
the Angara are survivors, and they're willing to help. They'll be great allies.
That doesn't have anything to do with what we're doing. Does she go into the vortex? Maybe. I got a blip. No, I don't see her.
Your scanner can pick up Ruth Bekker's movements again.
Oh. Uh-oh. She can infect people. She received the following message. Finish sorting your forms. Sorry for the wait. Come back to the immigration desk when ready. Now what? Crew?
Excuse me. Have you seen Ruth Bekker by any chance?
I don't know who that is. Sorry.
I'll take that as a no. I can't talk to you from that side.
Has Ruth Bekker been here?
Never heard of her.
Here's some more crew.
Drinks are fizzing tonight.
Hi, my name's Sarah Ryder. Did you see or talk to Ruth Bekker by any chance?
Later, Val. You're looking for Ruthie. She was here earlier. Helped me sort out some paperwork. Don't know what I would have done without her.
Hmm. Where is she?
Any idea where she might be?
She mentioned checking in on a friend in Ops. Terran, I think. Is everything okay?
Operations?
Charlie's fine, right? It would destroy her if anything happened to him.
All good. I don't want to cause panic.
Everything's fine. I just need to talk to her.
All right, then. Well, say hi to Ruthie for me when you see her. Have a good day.
Thank you.
I don't think she can get to. operations. She's locked down in here, but I guess I can ask Terran about her.
Let me out.
Back to operations. I'm just running all over this place.